A lot of great moments this season, and we each have our own.
Yeah.
Mine was the win over the Milwaukee Bucks. It's because it really encapsulated everything that Jazz were about this year, overcoming adversity. They're down 17 points, and Donovan Mitchell leads them back on this furious comeback. Rudy Gobert had a rough night that night. Things weren't going well, and all of a sudden in the fourth quarter, they come alive. They come back from 17 down to win. Donovan Mitchell had 46 points at that time, a career high. It was awesome. Derek Favors was incredible. I mean, Giannis had 43 points in this game, and Donovan Mitchell was better, which is insane. So that was my favorite moment of the year.
Love the pick. My top moment takes us back to March 27th. Autism Awareness Night at Vivint Smart Home Arena, and a special focus on Joe Ingles, his wife Renee, and their son Jacob, who was diagnosed with autism back in January. Vivint donated $5,000 for every Joe Ingles assist in support of autism awareness. All he did was respond with a career best 13 assists.
I think he was highly motivated that night.
Ingles finished one rebound shy of a triple double. Incredible night for their family and the entire Jazz organization. Some things are obviously bigger than basketball. I felt it that night. We'll never forget that.
And that's one of the things that stands out about this team is the great guys on this team. Utah can be really proud of these guys that represent this community.